Last year, over 30 million people were displaced inside their own countries through conflict, violence, and other disasters. We cannot ignore their plight. If we all work together to deliver protection and assistance, they can start to rebuild their lives. Can we help make home feel like home again?